I bought a new ratcheting winch bar for $70. I'll save time now by not taking the bar in and out lots of times while tightening the strap. But it seems to me that I was doing faster with the regular bar. Probably I need to get used to it, and it will work
better.
The cons are, it's not possible to tighten two straps when they are close to each other. It takes time to put the pin in and out. I am not sure if this bar can hold the same pressure as the regular one.